Alright guys, what's up? TheAmigoBoyz here, and today I'm just gonna make a quick short video explaining some of my plans for the next league here in 3.1. So I won't be playing, of course, the race here leading up to it, the Mayhem race. I already played the Turmoil one, that was really fun. The Mayhem one is it's not voided, which means that like all the progress you make will not carry over, so I don't really see the point, and as well as that I won't really have enough time to compete on the ladder, so there's really nothing in it for me right now. And on top of that, I'm kind of burned out of PoE at the moment, so I'll just be using my time off PoE to be able to come back once the new league starts and try to play that a lot and stream and everything like that. So that's gonna be really fun. So if you won't see any videos for me for the next like couple of 2 weeks until the 3.1, you know why. But I might make some stuff on my build here on standard, but if not, then you know why. And but I promise you, I will be coming back for 3.0. So yeah, that was just a quick short video explaining why you haven't seen any uploads in a while, and because I've been kind of burned out and playing the league, of course. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned. I will be playing 3.1. I'll see you guys back then. See ya.